caught on camera. Proof tonight, officers have to be ready for anything. Tampa police had their hands full when the call came in that there was a large alligator roaming the streets. The 9-foot reptile started hissing and snapping as officers approached. They got the job done, though, and wrangled the growling gator safely. The alligator was relocated to a more suitable area, as in far away from people.
Good job by those cops.